Hello, I'm Philip Brunelle, Artistic Director and Founder of Vocal Essence and Organist Choir Master at Plymouth Congregational Church in Minneapolis. Each day I've selected a composer that's had a role to play in both organizations. Today it's the noted composer Kurt Weill, born in 1900, died in 1950. You would know him probably best for that song, Mack the Knife, but he did so much more than that. And we're going to explore just a little bit of that today. I was fortunate enough in my earlier days at Vocal Essence to give the premiere, the local premiere, of a large oratorio called The Eternal Road, a piece that was in many, many parts and finally was put together. And for a Chorus America conference, we performed that work. But at Plymouth Church, there's also been music of Kurt Weill. And one of the pieces was a kiddush that he wrote in 1946 with the text, of course we did it in Hebrew, but the text, "Blessed art thou, Lord God, King of the universe, who creates the fruit of the vine." So his Jewish background and heritage comes into play very much. The organ part is very hymn-like. You hear, but against that, you have then the chant, which is the choir alternating with the cantor. Music of Kurt Weill. Well, of course, it is the music from his cabaret shows that people first learned about him, and I thought we need to do one of those songs, and I've asked Bradley Greenwald to join me to do a song from the cabaret show Happy End. Bradley, tell us just a little bit about how this song fits into all of that.
Happy End was one of the latter collaborations between Kurt Weill and Bertolt Brecht, responsible for Threepenny Opera, Rise and Fall of Mahagonny. It's becoming more and more apparent that Bertolt Brecht's lyrics may have been written by his secretary, whose name was Elizabeth Hauptmann, that she perhaps wrote more of the plays and the lyrics than was previously claimed by Bertolt Brecht. She tells the story that for some of the titles of their songs, they kept a list of interesting city names across the world. They would look at a big map of the world and point out just unusual exotic names of towns or of countries, and they would use them in the lyrics. This one is Bilbao. And there's usually a character with a good old American name of Joe involved in the lyrics. This is just a story song from the show called Happy End by Kurt Weill, Bertolt Brecht, and quite possibly Elizabeth Hauptmann.
Bill's ballroom in Bilbao, 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 was the kind of place where all the fellows went. There you could have a ball for just a dollar, just a dollar, just a dollar, and you'd be sure it was damn well spent. But perhaps if you had happened out that way, maybe you'd have thought it wasn't all that hot. Brandy slopped around in a broken glass, and you dance on the green, green grass. Through the roof the moon was shining green, but the music really gave you some return for what you paid. Hey Joe, play that old song they always play.
Music of Kurt Weill, sung by Bradley Greenwald. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.